But here's Mommy of the Street Brothers, Love 4. Welcome back to my channel, y'all. And if y'all have not subscribed to my channel, subscribe, like, comment, and hit that notification bell. Ding, 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 ding. Welcome back to all my new subbies. And welcome back to all my old subbies. Today, I come to you with the Dollar Tree haul. I went to the Dollar Tree earlier with my little ones, and I was like, let me just do a video of the Dollar Tree haul, what I normally get at the Dollar Tree. So, first thing first, I got me some oatmeal creams. Ding, 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 ding. My boys love oatmeal pies. Debbie's, Little Debbie's or whatever, they love it. But it costs like $1.69 or sometimes $2.59, depending where you shop at. But at the Dollar Tree, they're $1. So we're going to try to see how these taste. But this is what I got. I got a pack of 150 straws. And I normally buy these straws for my son's yogurts. They drink the little Danimal ones. So instead of them drinking it and spilling it on their shirts, I normally puncture the, how do you say it? The aluminum on top. And they drink it instead of, they drink it from the straw instead of drinking it regular. So it's 150 for $1. Baby Thea wanted a Paw Patrol coloring book. And this was $1, y'all. This is really good because this is name brand from Nickelodeon. And it was at the Dollar Tree for $1. You can't beat that with a baseball bat. I also got some Golden Grahams. Not Golden Grahams. You know, the little Graham things, Graham little things. But these are called mini teddies. And there's 6 in a pack. Three of them is chocolate chip and the other 3 is honey. So I got 1 pack of this. And what I normally do when I'm with my kids, when we're driving somewhere, like to my aunt's house, which is 45 minutes away, or we go to my mom's, like in her city, which is 1 hour away, I normally pack the boys like a little pack, like just a stack, and like a whole thing that has the individual juicy juice in it, because they always be like, they're thirsty, they're hungry or something. So I normally get this. I got me this little Let It Snow hot cup for my coffee or my hot cocoa in the morning when I'm in a rush. I go through these things like crazy, but I thought it was really cute. It has these little mugs with whipped cream and a straw in it, and it says Let It Snow. And since Christmas is around the corner, I picked it up. But in Florida, it's 85 degrees a day. So Christmas in Florida, summer in Florida. I picked up 2 of these bags because Theo and Zachariah was with me, and they always want candy. So they got 2 of these little Lifesaver gummies, and they're good enough to eat. My kids are making noise in the background. Zachariah wants 110,000 balls, so I got him another ball, which he will come out here and get it. I got me some parchment paper. This is 20 square feet, and it's just like to bake cookies, or if I want to bake my salmon or something, like when I'm cooking dinner. I got me a parchment paper for $1. I got Ezekiel and Zachariah a 2-pack of Hot Wheels. I don't know if you can see. Hot Wheels toothbrushes. They go through. I change their toothbrush once every month. I don't know how many times people normally change their toothbrushes, but I change it once a month because if they have like a fever or a cold or a cough, germs accumulate. So I change it once a month. But I got this 2-pack for $1. This is for Zachariah and Theo. I picked me up a turkey baster. I normally, when I cook turkey, I normally use my like spatula, my spoon spatula, and pour the juice over it. But I was like, let me try to do this because it'd be hot. So I can suck up the juice and shh on top of the turkey for $1. I picked me up some glass cleaner. Now, I normally don't use this glass cleaner. I normally use the spray one that's like foamy. but they didn't have none. I don't know why they didn't have none, but I just picked it up because mine's is running out and it was a dollar. Yes, girls. What else I got? And I got Ezekiel, the big Hot Wheel. So this one's Ezekiel. And the yellow one is Raya's. And the red one is Theo's. And the orange one is Ezekiel's. Let's see what else I got here. Oh, I got some Dermacell for dry skin treatment. I was going to go buy the Cetaphil, but I didn't go to the store. And my baby, my two-month-old baby, he has very dry skin, so I picked this up to see how it is. If not, I'll just continue using Vaseline. I picked up a lady stick, a little miniature lady stick. Deodorant. And if y'all like these hauls, please comment below that you guys would like to see more hauls. I do hauls of everything because I'm always shopping. So, any hauls y'all want to like to see, comment below, post it below, and I will do the haul for you. I picked up some corn nuts, some ranch corn nuts. And all I ate today was two boiled eggs and a handful of Rice Krispie treat. I mean, rice cakes, mini rice cakes. And it is 4 o'clock, and I ate that at 9 o'clock. I'm hungry. Oh. Yes, I know this is a wine glass. For all y'all be like, oh, she drink wine. I bought this because I thought it was so cute. And I have a lot of little stud earrings. And this says, treat your elf. Treat your elf. And yes, I know it's a wine glass, but I thought it was cute to put all my little stud earrings inside this in the bathroom for Christmas time. That was a dollar. I also bought this Dove Intensive Cream. And this is a 2.53 ounce. I wanted to see if this works, if this one doesn't work. I wanted to see which one was a better thick lotion. So, oh, my cousin is getting married on Sunday at a farm, and her wedding starts at 4 o'clock. So we got multiple kids. I got multiple kids. She ain't got no kids. I got 4 kids on my own, right? So this is what I got. Since it starts at 4 o'clock and it's been getting dark around 5:30, I got the boys glow sticks, glow swords. So when it's 5:30, 6 o'clock, I can crack it open and they can play around in the dark. Because her wedding is at a farm setting with a wraparound house, wraparound porch house. Looks like Pennsylvania style to me. And we live in Florida. But her wedding's gonna be beautiful, but I picked up 6 of these packs because I have 4 kids. Well, 3 kids. I got 4 kids. One is a baby. So I got 3 big boys, and then my cousin got 2 little girls, and then her other cousin got 1 little girl. So I picked up 6 for the kids. My boys love these little ninja crawlers, and these are cute for like Christmas stocking stuffers if you want to buy your kids this. But these little things are so cute. Like, you throw them in the wall and they like fall, like ninja style, crawling up and down the wall. But I got 2 of them, 1 for Theo, 1 for Ezekiel. There's another glow stick sword. I thought this was cute for the girls, like Little Mermaid style, because the king had this. Put it down. My sons are coming out. And I told them to stay in the room because they'll never let me do my hauls. I picked up 2 batteries, 1 Panasonic AAA, which is 4 in here. And then I got Sunbeam, which is AA. Why is there only 3 in here? Oh my God, there's only three in here, and I was supposed to pick up an 8-pack. Boo. And then I got something for Santa. We do not believe in Santa. My kids know Santa is fake. But come on now. It's the holidays, so they can do something cute. And there's like little, it's a book, but it has like recipes in it. And I thought it was adorable for Christmas.
This is for...
Let me see. It has stickers. It has a little envelope for me to write Santa, but they ain't going to write Santa. They're going to write Mommy and Daddy. And it has a recipe right here. Mom's chocolate chip cookies. This was so cute for a dollar.
This is Daddy.
But I picked it up because I read them books. Oh, yeah. How you know it's Daddy's? Hold on one second.
Well, I
got three of these. I got an extra one.
I didn't.
Anyway, so their dad's birthday is on Tuesday, so they all picked them out and picked him out cards. Wow. I picked him out this card.
And this.
And they all picked him out these cards. These are kids' cards, but it's for a happy birthday little boy, but they picked it out for him, so I let them pick it out. So this one's from Ezekiel. This one's from Zachariah, and this is from
Theo.
Xavier just shares with them. He only ordered them cards anyways. They're all going to go back in the bucket. Right. And then my son wanted some Zoom Zoom.
Who?
Zoom Zoom, whatever these are called. So he picked up Goofy. These are cute, $1. But these at Target were like $4.99 or something. And these are $1 at the Dollar Tree. And then he got, who is this? Is this Lilo and Stitch?
Yes,
is this is Stitch. So I thought it was so cute. And then I got two laundry buckets. Now these laundry basket bucket things, whatever, I don't use it for laundry. But I do use it for my kids' shoes. So my kids' shoes don't be splatter everywhere. Stop that. My son is messing with the Windex. When my kids' shoes don't be like scattered everywhere, I put them all in their buckets. So Ezekiel gets one and Theo gets one. Zachariah already has one. But yes, sis, that's my Dollar Tree haul. If y'all like my Dollar Tree haul, comment below. Tell me y'all liked it. If y'all want to see more hauls, like I told you, comment below. Tell me what hauls y'all like to see. But I love you guys with the love of God. Love, sis. Mommy and the Tree Brothers, love for.
Make something.